David tore away my feeble stakes that always had me anchored to the ground. Like a feather I was blown from where I stood to kingdom come, for I didn't have the will or strength to fight. So I took the pounding of the fall and stood up feeling pretty small amongst some thick and foul. But thick as it was, it slowly cleared and moved on and left me catching sideways rain. With my fingertips afraid and twined while walking on a railway line to where I do not know. But I guess I'll follow what I know, and if it strays and then I'll go down to Kansas town. But I chased a boy who waved me off the rails over a breach and up towards where the sky meets the trails. But I wanna know just where my bones will rest on this time, 'cause I was alone.